put some love on me. Cause I won't let you down. I won't let you down. I will be singing. Girl, put some love on me.
Jade's getting glasses.
Check it out. Have a look in the mirror. See what you think. Are you ready?
Yes, or maybe.
Not so much.
Hard to beat the ones he's got. Oh, those actually not too bad because they're a bit bigger.
Oh, hi. We're here for Jade.
I don't find the dear ones anymore because I lose them.
Yeah, all the time.
I've got a cheap one.
These are so you.
Yeah, these custom materials.
Yeah. What do you reckon, Narama? That will get you one of her husbands, eh?
Taryn, who does the full way exam.
That guy, eh?
Lady just walked past.
Oh, right, yeah.
So she does a full exam. I just did a few little half checks.
I think she's having
one. So if you pop your chin on here, Jake. Are you able to stand up for this one? And I'm going to start with that right arm. So if you pop your chin all the way in there and your forehead along that arm.
So the last test was about a year ago. I want you to look for me. Okay, that's fine. Whatever you're comfortable with, hon. Can you read me? Put them on, you won't see without them. Can you read for me the top row of letters on that chart?
R-F-H-C-D.
Good. Middle row?
P-T-A-N-E.
Good. Bottom row?
F-R-H-O-Z.
Good. Can you read for me the top row there?
A-T-P-R-N.
Yay. Middle row?
D-Z-P-E-H.
Good. Try the bottom row for me.
N-O-A-H-C.
That's very good. Very good. All right. So, right eye on its own is doing very well. Okay. Now, cover over your right one. Let's see what the left one sees. Okay. All right. So, let's pop that up there. Can you tell me what letters you see on the top row?
C-A-F-T-R.
Good. Middle?
F-H-B-P-E.
Okay, good. Bottom row?
O-C-A.
A little bit difficult to see the bottom row.
On a T. T.
T. T on the end. All right, that's pretty good. Now, what I want is I want to be able to get your left eye from the middle row there to at least the middle row there. Okay, so that's what I want to try and get to in 6 months' time. Okay, but the only way we're going to do that is if you help me patching. All right, so we'll do the patching for at least 6 months, and I want to see if we can make that much improvement. So from the middle of that chart to the middle of that chart. So that is four lines, or three or four lines of letters. I want to see if we can do that in 6 months.
R-F-H-C-D.
Okay. Let's see how we go once we've put the proper prescription in your glasses. And let's see whether or not we can make it better by doing that on its own, and then we might need to then revise how much we want the left eye to improve by. Okay, you did good, thank you very much. Just take a big butterfly there. I want you to watch that butterfly, okay? Keep looking at it, don't worry, I'll use this one. You keep looking at the butterfly. Oops, Taryn's a bit butterfingered. Let's just move your glasses up just a little bit, okay? Looking at the butterfly, I want to see what your eyes are doing. Okay, good. Have a look at Mr. Zebra, he's also wearing glasses. Keep looking at him. Okay. Follow Mr. Zebra with your eyes, but keep your head very still, okay? Looking down at him, head still, don't move your head. Good, keep following him. Look, where is he? Where is he? Up there. Good, now follow up to your nose, keep looking at him. Very good, you give me a kiss on the nose. So you comfy? Hey? I want to just make this down a little bit. Okay. Sit up a little bit for me. Straighten your back. Straighten your back and sit up straight. That's better. Otherwise you're bending down. Okay, can you see me? Good. Alright, so we're going to start by testing your right eye, but keep both eyes open, okay? It's very important to keep both eyes open. Now, with the right eye.
A-T-P-I-N.
D-Z-F-E-H. Good, and the bottom row?
H-O-A-H-Z.
Alright, very good. Now, I want you to look at the middle row of letters. D-Z-F-E-N-H, okay? This is the first lens that you're looking at, lens number one, alright? I'm going to show you another lens, we're going to call it lens number two. I want you to decide which lens makes the letters look the clearest, okay? So this is lens one, that's lens two. Do you see better? Are the letters clearer with lens two or one?
One.
Okay, and three or one?
Four.
Very good. Okay. Can you see the round dots there?
Yep.
I want to know which lens makes those dots look nice and round and clear. Okay. Lens five or six?
Six.
Okay. Good. Lens seven or eight?
Eight.
Lens 9 or 10? 9.
10.
10, okay. 1 or 2?
2.
2. Okay, clearer and rounder lens 3 or 4?
4.
5 or 6?
6.
7 or 8?
8.
9. Or 10?
9.
9. 1 or 2? 1.
10.
2? Okay. 3 or 4?
4.
Alright, that's fine.
Hey, I like them.
Awesome.
Good choice.
Do you want to bring the pictures home now, eh? And then we'll start today.
You just need a vlog, eh?
Jade got his ears pierced yesterday. Do you do the toy sales? Never too old.
I got a shark monster.
Fuck, gonna get kicked out.
Give us a two. Only $24, Tim.
Half price. Can I fit my big fat head in it?
Let's have a
photo.
Selfie. Are we selfie now?
I don't know.
Where's Jay?
Yeah, look, wave. Yeah, now run. I'm gonna buy this sewing special, $149. Yeah. Just thinking this one's cool. Fuck a Max movies. What time does Transformers finish? Is it still going? What's the time?
Oh, is it? 5:15, sorry.
Okay, so half an hour. Oh, wow, we got like half an hour to wait.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
Some people are just coming out. Let's just go.
Hopefully they're tired when they come out. Transformers, but so your boys are.
Yeah.
I'm videoing you, by the way.
Oh, you bloody shit, cut that out.
We're VIV log now.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I still don't know how to do it.
Just hang on here. Look here, this is how you do it.
Hi, guys. We're just gonna watch Naughty Kids run through.
Yes. That's how you do it. I think the kids are coming. Oh, that might be Spider-Man. Well, look at the biggest kid. Pretending like he don't want to be here.
Okay.
Hi. How are you? Oh my God, look at my baby, so big. Hi, what's this you here? There's too many on. What was it?
It was,
How was the movie?
Good!
Yeah?
Good.
Why?
It was so boring. Oh well, it's just not my type of movie.
Jump in, Gianni. Gian.
Pick you down.
Chuck him in. Chuck him in your car. To that arm?
Auntie and Uncle Warner went off somewhere and I was with baby and she was washing her clothes and I was helping with the housework and then she went down to the long drop, which is way down the other end of the section. So I put these things into the washing machine and I went and I pick it up and I put it through the thing.
Oh,
and I go, and then I go, no, no. I pull it back out and it goes in here and it keeps going round and round. So I scream at the top of my lungs. She's down in the toilet.
Yeah. So you broke that with those old washing machines?
Yeah. It bruised. And when Uncle Hayden, Uncle Warner came back, he belonged to St. John. Whatever he did to it, the doctor took me to the doctor said, oh, that's fine. Yeah, that's all right, that's gone.
Oh.
And I've got one on my foot here. Dad and the boys were doing signage. And they've got these things that you push down through the sandwich. Well, I dumped up there and while they were busy, picked it up and put it through my foot.
Oh, I think I heard the story.
So that meant that Dad had to drop down tools and take me to a horse key all the way from the tool.
Was he mad? Were you getting growlings all the way?
I was his pet, so.
Screwed.
And then one night I woke them up in the middle of the night not being able to breathe. So you get out of bed and take me down to the hospital. And then the lab, when they did tests and found that I had a hydatid cyst in here. So I've got a scanner here. Yeah.
There you go.
I hope you didn't get that on
the walking hazard. Oh, I got it all.
So I scanned.
Wow.
Yeah, they do, eh? Put all the things together.
Oh, try. That's hard.
Yeah, it is. Especially if the kids, you know, if you've got kids and they want to
eat all day and
curious around.
Feed a lot of
them.
And then you start picking with them.
Straight away. Yeah, because like I hop on Facebook and have a look at, I'm only looking to see what the whānaus are doing. And every now and
nothing
again,
new.
I see your photos pop up.
Yeah, on the big looking little one.
The little one who had.
She's our little Matatini queen. She's
cool. And they go to Woodlands?
Well, she goes to Waiwaka Kohanga. He went from primary to Woodlands,
So Eddie's been standing. Okay. It must be okay, because he's space.
Mama just got her new Kathmandu bottle from the Kathmandu shop.
Can't see the name.
I just had really sweet. How did you get your foot through it?
I said, if you're hungry, you'll get it.
It's so sweet, it's just like a chocolate.
It tastes like peanut butter.
Give me a head rush. Mm.
See this one, the lolly eater.
I'm assuming this is mine.
Yep.
Okay, so we're in Whakatane, just been to Robert Harris. Now we're going to the wee house.
And where do you get yours from?
Fiona Whittle, she has her. Could have introduced me to her ages ago. Oh, yeah, I just stayed with her. Well, I shipped away from here, so $15 is good.
Yeah.
But I reckon it's as it's growing, it should still look good.
Yes, yeah, you're right. So much, you're so right.
Yeah, so
I'm vlogging.
Are you?
Yeah.
What's vlogging?
Vlogging, it's just video form now.
Oh,
that's what Shirley was saying. With Rotom numbers.
So anything you say, or you could be used against you.
No, I don't know.
Go this way, that's a boring way.
A really good, she posted photos of your grandmother.
Yeah, no, it's cool because you can remember it forever. This one. No, I'm just saying. Giving Auntie a koha.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I never carry cash either. You're nice. See, somebody who's watching the vlog might go, oh, I'm going to do that.
Oh, I just think I do see those on Facebook. They're like in India where a really rich man stops on the side to wash somebody's feet and clean them up and give them a feed.
Yeah.
And they just, like, the people just blow it away from it. Yeah, Tiffany's doing it, but she just posted her grandmother post. So she posted some posts of her grandmother, and then she wrote a little spiel now. She wishes now, because she's been
doing video all the time. Yeah,
that she's taking videos of her. Did you see that?
No, but that's why I do it.
And that's why she's saying we need to vlog.
For our family. All the time.
Yeah.
I vlog everything.
Good.
Yeah.
She's
learning though now.
So did you tell him to teach her?
Yeah.
and then he comes home and he goes, Annie can talk English now, Mammy.
Well,
over her goonie and around there to Turani. And he started swinging. down the steep hill like the riding room one.
Lucy. What are you guys up to tonight, nannies?
We're going to the pool. I'm going to Natrel. Oh, Lucy will have big red lips.
How do you like your cup of tea?
It's too old for me.
I can't even see now. I haven't got my glasses.
Used the old Frankie's old one then. Oh gosh, I still have trouble with it.
Well, you got that.
Because I had an old flip. I missed my flip.
Yeah.
Flip, well, whatever you call it.
It could be time. The horse took off yesterday. I couldn't find him. I was looking for him. Oh man, spoiled my holiday. I was home by myself.
I'm in Fakatani.
The other day, friends are closing. This was 2 days ago. The roads are going to be closed. And me and Francis started arguing. And Nani was going, Mum, don't go upset Dad. And then she goes, Dad, don't upset Mum. And she's trying to. Referee Francis and then Francis goes making his cup of tea, and then he walks out with his cup of tea, and he just storms outside and then chucks his coffee cup on the floor, and he just swims away. And then Vaughn just turns up after that.
She rings me up. Right, Lucy.
And she's trying to console me.
Okay, so we just picked up Miss Arahi. Forgotten what she looks like. And we're going to New World.
I'm so rich that I have $1.50 to spend.
We thought you went to make money, not
I haven't been paid yet.
Come home a burden. And the other twinucks.
My hair is a mess, but it's fine. I just finished feeding dogs.
Yeah, gross, I smell like a dog.
We'll be singing, girl, put your love on me. I feel it all around, I feel it all around. We'll be singing.
Yeah.
get on that
party.
Hi everyone, we just found our horse. He was up the gorge.
Hi
Trey. Hi.
Hi.
Oh what, God? What are you doing here?
So he has been gone since Friday. And then we came up here and we found him just standing right there. Standing right there.
Hi.
Now he's tied up in all the branches.
Jump on him. Is that record? Oh, yeah. No, just stay. Untie him and we'll go up. Okay, so we found the runaway. Thanks to Auntie Dungy. She put him in here. We're down at the black hole.
Hold on to his hair, buddy.
Hey.
Sit up, relax. There's Cass taking the horse for a drink. Stop being a pussy. Sit up, my baby. Sit up. Yee-hee. Sit up, baby. Relax. We got a vlog. We have a power cut. Go talk to them so they can hear you.
We got a power cut at night, so we got a torch and everything.
Where's our torch? Bring the torch here.
Bring the torch.
Or the candle.
Nan has it.
Oh.
Yeah,
we have a. Say hello. We got a power cut.
Hello, we got a power cut, so we all here.
Bring
so
it in. Yeah, bring it up.
This table is on this phone is over there. And this is the candle.
And I'm sleeping in the lamp.
What?
You can see you just don't blow it out because that's our only light. Does anyone feel sorry for us?
Yep, I do.
I'll just put that there. But yeah, this is us and lying in the dark, no power. Anyway, good night. We're singing.
Singing.